And now we're ready for the Derby to begin.